Hello everybody, here's the final comparison for today, and it's of the Scollan 16-inch oscillating white pedestal fan versus the Goodman's 16-inch oscillating black and chrome and whatever colour that wood is, 16-inch tripod pedestal fan. Okay, this camera, I'm just adjusting it. So here's the front of them. Side view now. Now the back. Okay. Here's the back view. Now I'm going to read the information stickers to you. Scollan is model EH. 7022, it's 220, so that's 240 volts, 50 hertz, made in China with the Scollan logo, and it's 50 watts. And let's have a look at the Goodman's. Tighten that bit up a bit. It's a model 3548. 9.3, it's 220 slash 240 volts, 50 hertz, made in China with the Goodman's logo, and it's 60 watt. Is it 60? Oh, it's 50 slash 60 hertz. I can't see where the watts are though. 50 watts. It says it's 50. Let me just turn this around then. If I can get a grip on the thing, I will. What's the matter? Hang on guys, I'm just sorting this out. I'm just sorting the Goodman's out, sorry that took a while. Okay, so yeah, here's low VAT oscillation. I can get the tripod to work. Medium VAT oscillation. High VAT oscillation. Low of oscillation. Medium with oscillation. high of oscillation. And there's the off and spin down. And the government's won the spin down. So that's going to be it for this video. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll see you next video. And bye for now, guys.